Alright, the hunter call of the wild. Continue.
You know, I spotted some tracks earlier, close to where you're at right now. I'll send the coordinates.
Oh, that's a white-tailed deer. Mating call. We have that, this thing, which is a doe call. Let's get into a tree. Let's get in over here. Oh, this is gonna be nice. The wind is blowing in the direction we need. He's over that way. Where? What's making all that noise? Oh, a coyote. Oh, great. Oh, no, it's a moose. Yeah. He's running away. There's a white-tailed deer this way. White-tailed deer trot that way. Would you shut up? Like, do you want to fight? Or what? Oh, all right. If you want to fight, I will fight you. Oh, right there. No shot. Oh, I can hit him. I can hit him from here. He's gone. Gotta be. What's this? How's he not gone? Did I miss him? Or is there more? I had to have missed him, I guess. Oh, that little bit of walking scared you away. Oh, there's a deer. I could probably easily take out that moose from here. Oh, easily. Is he injured? I had to have hit him. Had to have. Still there. All right, if the deer aren't going to come, I'm just going to have to kill this moose. I'm coming for you. You right there. Oh, would you ought to get a kill? No chance. Look at that. That was not a very, not a very good shot, but dead. Yeah, finally got dinner. 851 cash. Take that all day. Do you think I could hit that bird with a bow? No way, right? What if I did, though? Oh, what? That'd be so cool if I hit that. Did I hit that? I hit that. I hit that bird. I did it. How come I can't retrieve him? I literally just killed that bird. You guys saw that, right? You see? You see that bird? He's dead. I just killed him with a 50 caliber muzzle loader. Let's see, where's his body at? Where's the body? Yeah, see, big dead. See, you saw. Ooh, what is that? That was a rabbit. Alright. I'm gonna take a little break. And then, whenever I get back, I say we play some Fall Guys.